about having children and being interested in the healthcare in this country?
Probably paramount among my reasons is I'm a Los Angelino by birth, and I grew up in the shadow of Children's Hospital. It's an institution in the city of my birth, and anything I can do to support them, I do.
It's a no-brainer, really, isn't it? Sort of coming out to support sick children.
This is not a partisan event. This is an easy one.
Yeah. You're going to be introducing a tribute to the nursing staff at the hospital.
And the surgical team that performed this neonatal surgery that was rather impressive.
Okay. Why did you come out particularly to sort of be here tonight, take time out and just...
Well, I kind of pick and choose my spots these days, but as I say, this was one that's not only geographically close to my home, but close to my heart, and it seemed like a worthy one to come out for.
Do you look at these montages now and sort of from a semi-professional point of view and say, oh, I can see what they're doing and I could do that?
It's all theoretical knowledge. Put it into practice and it's a completely different story. But yeah, theoretically, I feel very kin to these people.
That's great. Well, enjoy your night, Noah.
Nice
Thank
to see you.
Nice to see you. Take care.